U.S. political culture seemed to be eroding, but with the rise of MAGA and the 2016 election and the inauguration of Donald Trump, lines were drawn. Family members cut off contact with one another, and Democrats hunkered down to take back their country. On January 6, 2021, the day that state results were to be certified, the U.S. Capitol was attacked by a mob of people, insurrectionists, who believed that they could act outside the scope of the U.S. Constitution. The goal? To hand the presidency to Donald Trump, who decisively lost in a fair election that was protected by the efforts of many, including those in Trump's own administration. These unshakable beliefs in Trump's ability to reclaim an office he did not win suggest that MAGA was not a political movement, but a cult. This week on Deep Dive with Dr. Tracy, we will discuss cults and political influence, and our guests include the world's foremost authority on destructive cults and mind control, Dr. Stephen Hassan, author of The Cult of Trump. Watch us live on Thursday, 7 p.m. Pacific, 10 p.m. Eastern. If you missed the live show, you can watch it on replay on Roku or listen anywhere you find your favorite podcast.